Most of the arable land left on the planet is in Africa. While in some of the world's most populous regions, the land available for farming is shrinking rapidly. More and more, the world will look to Africa to be its breadbasket. And I hope that when the world looks to Africa to be its breadbasket, it is Africans and African farmers who will profit from becoming the world's breadbasket.